eludes death. And what of the elusive ring?
Eluna Freya has absconded with it.
Find and kill her. The ring is the final piece.
We may do well to take her alive. The Six wield power beyond our imagination. The Oracle holds the key for the King. She could unlock many secrets. Nay, High Commander. Lord Ravis, the Imperial Army is now at your disposal.
A moot point, while the fugitives remain at large. My men and I will continue our search for the Prince and the Oracle.
So glorious. My crystal.
Look out, world! Here we come!
We can finally leave this dust bowl behind.
The lands beyond are vast by comparison to Lead.
Bigger's better! More stuff to see and do!
First comes to Sky, a region known for its wetlands.
Really? Wetlands?
There's also a chocobo forest.
Now we're talking!
Further west lies the Klain region, wherein we'll find the town of Lestalem.
Oh, isn't that where Iris is headed?
Barring delays, she should have arrived by now. Maybe even had herself a look at the meteor.
The meteor of the Six?
The same. Its heat is harnessed to power Lestalem.
Whoa! That sounds way cool.
I'm actually looking forward to this.
It'll be a long drive. Best fill up the tank before we set out.
I believe we have a solid lay of the land now. The driver's seat is yours, Noct. If you so desire it.
Be. Hello?
Noct?
Iris?
It's really you! So good to hear your voice. Everything's fine over here. We managed to make it to Lestalem. We just settled into our new digs. So yeah, let me know when you're coming so we can meet up.
Yeah, will do.
You better.
Was that Iris? Can't even call her own brother.
In all fairness, yours wasn't the obituary broadcast all over Lucis.
What about me? She say anything about me? Did you see that sign? Chocobos! Chocobos!
No time for that. Need to get to Lestalem.
It's still ages away. Come on, just a quick visit!
Sure, let's check it out.
Yes! Gonna be awesome!
Time to go.
Mm-hmm. So this is the infamous disc. Hey, Noct! Don't you want to get a shot of you and the meteor?
Why not?
Yay! Let's go!
Should be a nice change of pace.
Take a shot from here.
Good call. Now it's picture time. Ready or not? The gang's all here, see? Us? To ride my chocobo. Imperials above us!
Thanks.
We're outnumbered.
I propose we take them out one by one.
Do you propose a way to finish this faster? Yeah!
We all good?
Better than good.
Good to go. Time to go.
All right.
So Nox, haven't taken pics of whatever catches my eye, but what do you want to see?
Get some more shots of specs.
Gotcha. I'll see what I can do.
Thank you.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Like we're warping to another dimension.
Wonder where we'll end up.
Wow!
Nice.
This place is pretty big.
I haven't enjoyed the city life in a while.
They even got a cable car!
I'd like to see where it leads.
Need to pull in somewhere cool.
Yeah.
Any chance of sleeping in a nice room tonight?
Yes, I'm certain we can secure suitable accommodations nearby.
They've got cup noodles outside the city? All right.
Might be worth investing in a few servants.
One hell of a crowd.
Oh, this must be the main thoroughfare.
She's at the Laville. Let's go.
Been a lot of tremors lately. Hope the rocks run.
Monster Watch.
Whoa! Did you feel that?
You mean the earthquake?
What's wrong?
My head just started throbbing.
You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Gladdy!
Iris.
Look at you guys holding your own out there.
What can I say? You look good.
All things considered, you guys are staying here, right?
That's the plan.
When you have time, we have catching up to do.
Sure.
Jared and Talcott, is it good to see you?
Prince Noctis! Iris is safe with me.
Please excuse my grandson. He has yet to learn his manners.
I like it.
Your Highness is very kind. But we shan't impose.
A very good night to you, Your Highness.
So, Iris, what was it like inside the Crown City?
Not pretty. The Citadel took a beating. But a lot of outlying neighborhoods made it through in one piece.
The Empire had tactical targets in mind.
You know, if there's anything else, you can ask me.
Yeah, thanks. what?
So, about Lady Lunafreya, I keep hearing she was in town. Apparently she left right away. But at least it means she's okay.
Good to hear. Thanks.
Yeah, well, get a good night's rest. Morning, sleepyhead.
Morning. Where is everyone?
Oh, they're out walking with Talcott. They went to see the sights. We should too.
Sure. Why not?
Great. I'll show you around.
It seems your patience was rewarded. Enjoy your walk, and please take care.
Our first stop, we'll check out the marketplace. Follow me, right this way. It's even more beautiful out here at night. This is the Partella Market. You can get almost anything here. Isn't it great? I'd buy out the whole place if I could.
All these shops seem right up your alley.
You know me so well. Look at all this neat stuff. I'm gonna take a look. Give me just a sec. Done. Next, we're gonna see the power plant. That's the power plant, the driving force behind Lestalem's prosperity. But get this, only women work there. As a matter of fact, women are the ones who do all the work in this town.
Sounds like your kind of place. I can see you doing well here.
I think so too. It's so different from home. I was surprised at first, but I like it. All right, next we're going to the Outlook. I'm a city girl, but I dig the rustic charm.
Huh?
You would totally love the drinks in this place.
Would I?
Ravito. It's a proper mountain. One day?
Imagine taking one for a spin.
Oh, yeah.
View, right? Look, there's the meteor. You know, Nacht, this almost feels like a date.
If it were, your brother would kick my ass.
We better keep it quiet then. And besides, you already have Lady Lunafreya. The others are probably back at the hotel by now. Let's join.
Another scorcher. Gotta pack our bags for lead and cool down.
The breeze feels so good. Let's see if the others are back. Haven't had fun like this since we were kids. Thanks, Nacht.
No sweat. I had fun too.
You did? I'm so happy to hear that. Anyway, the thing I bought today, it's for you. But it's a surprise, so you're gonna have to wait.
Hey, look who's back! Talcott, go on and tell him what you told me.
You got it!
Oh, come now, show some respect.
Whoa, no need to respect me. I'm not royalty.
So,
there's this legend about a sword, and the sword's supposed to be behind a waterfall nearby.
It may well be one of the lost tombs.
Check it out?
Sure. Thanks for the tip, Talcott.
You're welcome.
Folk here are real friendly.
Yeah, everybody greets you. Takes some getting used to.
You draw more attention here than you do at home.
See that you buy no more than we need.
Sheesh. You my mother or something?
Mum's the word.
Huh?
Thank you.
Shakes your brain aches?
Yeah. Sort of seismic shock to the system. Curious.
Are you kidding me?
Says to look behind the waterfall.
What does the waterfall say?
I think it says, come in. Wouldn't you know it? An entrance.
Looks like the legend check.
This place gives me goosebumps. Double back for our coat? Well, looking on the bright side, maybe the cold keeps the demons at bay?
Yeah, because monsters like warmth.
Ah, sarcasm. And there's our waterfall. Come here for nothing.
Again. Really?
Ah!
Affirmative.
Watch your step.
No more slip-ups.
Let's do this.
Right.
Jojo,
how about this?
Let's be done with this riffraff.
So long!
Watch yourself, Noct. All that's left is the takedown.
No holding back.
Count.
Nice work. Damn.
You're out.
Good.
I'm dying of thirst here.
I'm starving to death.
And yet we're all very much alive.
So, the glaive is through here?
Most likely.
Let's see for ourselves.
Damn, mushy desserts.
What to do.
sweat it. This is the best of us.
Yep, right. Got it.
Next.
We're sorely overmatched, Doctor. Let us retreat.
Good.
it! You like that?
Solid!
Was that perfect or what?
I'll give you that.
Freezing. What I wouldn't give for a hot bowl of soup. Soup. We're almost there. We gotta be, right?
Hey. Knock, knock. Can it ever be easy?
Never. Where's the fun in that?
Give me a hand, will ya?
Well, no one hit them.
Should be good practice.
The disc really is on fire.
Welcome. Come again.
In the wake of Lady Lunafreya's passing, thousands...
So many stalls here.
All full of foods I've never...
The aroma is indeed tantalizing. I'm detecting a rather unique blend of spices.
Your nose knows everything.
Looking good.
And look at the menu.
Hey, boys. I have a job for rough-and-ready sorts like you and yours.
Okay.
If you're not busy, I'd like you to head over to my farm and bring back some produce. Was about to send a request to Hunter HQ when you showed up. Thought I'd try my luck with you first. You can get the details at the farm. Thanks in advance.
Thank you.